Hi. As you may know, in Max you can drag and drop textures from your desktop immediately to an object or to a sub-object selection. Sometimes you are not able to do that, as for example here, Max is not allowing me to drag and drop my textures immediately on the objects or sub-objects. So to deal with that, first you need to close Max. Now right-click the shortcut of 3D Studio Max and go to Properties. Here, click Advanced and make sure that Run as Administrator is turned off. Click OK, apply, and now open Max again. Okay, now let's try again. I will drag and drop this texture to this box. As you can see, it worked. Now the texture is very small. Here, for example, I will select this polygon and I will drag and drop this texture to it. And I will choose this polygon here and drag another texture to it. In most cases, this is the problem. This is why you were not able to do that. It's because the Run as Administrator was on. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you next time. Thank you.